But we begin with former Congressman John Dingell in the hospital tonight, recovering from a heart attack. The 92-year-old retired congressman appears to be resting comfortably at Henry Ford Hospital at this hour.
And that's where Rod Maloney is standing by. And Rod, we've been waiting really, I guess, for an indication of just how serious this was.
Well, yes, Devin, and you know, as best we can tell, he's just fine here in the hospital, but then again, he's still in the hospital, and not only that, when you're 92 years old, anything that could be even considered a small speed bump could actually turn to something major, and so it's likely here that there's an abundance of caution at play. The first we heard about John Dingell's health scare came from Congresswoman Debbie Dingell shortly after noontime. She first tweeted saying, quote, "It appears at John Dingell had a heart attack early this morning. He's alert and in good spirits, cracking jokes like always. He's in the process of being admitted to Henry Ford Hospital. We'll know more later," end quote. Shortly thereafter, the Congresswoman went on to her personal Facebook account and gave a bit more in-depth insight, quote, "Dear all, our journey of life continues. John was feeling off this morning, and it appears he may have had a small heart attack. He's going to be admitted to Henry Ford Hospital, and we will figure out what next. But for those that worry about him, all he wants is phone to Twitter. So I keep telling myself it will be okay. All prayers loved. D2, end quote. The congressman retired in 2014 after 60 years in Washington, the longest ever serving representative Debbie Dingell ran for and won his seat back then. The congressman has remained quite active since. He regularly tweets. He was tweeting about his prowess as a place kicker, believing the Detroit Lions could benefit from his talents just yesterday. And his wife, Debbie Dingell, who stayed at the congressman's side all day, also took time to tweet out an appreciative note to the Henry Ford staff, quote, "Our sincere thanks to all the medical professionals and nurses at our side," end quote. Now, we reached out to Congresswoman Debbie Dingell because she's the go-to person whenever you need information about John and his condition. She wasn't answering her phone. And in fact, we talked to her office staff in Washington, and they are telling us that she hadn't even gotten back to them, that she's been so busy. As you can well imagine, she's up with her husband trying to make sure that he's okay. And so we're going to have to wait. We're going to have to monitor her Facebook and Twitter account to find out more information as things stand right now. But certainly when that happens, we'll bring it to you. Reporting live in Detroit, Rod Maloney, Local 4.